Hi everyone, this is Coach Hart, and I want to take a couple of minutes to talk with you about Spirit of the Game. What is Spirit of the Game? I'm glad you asked. Spirit of the Game is a guiding principle that places the responsibility of fair play on each player. Respect, adherence to rules, and the joy of play are valued over competition. In other words, we respect ourselves and our classmates, and we work hard to help everyone do their very best and enjoy being physically active together. Real Field Day champions focus on the joy of physical activity. Think about what Spirit of the Game might sound like during your Field Day event. Saying thank you to teachers and classmates is a great way to demonstrate Spirit of the Game. Field Day champions also encourage their classmates to do their very best. The joy of being physically active with others is one of the best reasons to live an active lifestyle. Spirit of the Game reminds us to be respectful, kind, and joyful. It's important to take Spirit of the Game with you everywhere you go, whether you're active with friends or are enjoying physical activity in nature. Spirit of the Game can even help you find joy in the classroom. Learning can be a team sport when we all work hard and follow the Spirit of the Game. Thank you for being an Open National Field Day champion and for sharing your greatness with the world.